worked so hard for this race. Since Rio, I didn't really have a break. The Olympics, my sole goal this entire season was the SEA Games. And I really wanted to win gold for Malaysia in front of a home crowd. It's only the second time, open water, the swam. And I didn't want to just win, I wanted to dominate the race, and I think I did that. And I'm so happy, I worked so hard. And I really want to say thank you to my coach, Matt McGee. He's worked with me for 11 years now. And was with me when I won my first SEA Games gold and my two Olympics, and now he's here again. My whole family flew out here and surprised me today, and that gave me extra motivation. And all the ISN supporters, everything, I saw the entire Malaysian contingent. I've had so much support, and I'm so happy, and I'm so proud I could win for Malaysia.